struggled up that rugged, lonely trail. There to hang between two thieves by three big rusty nails. And though all power in heaven and earth lay within his hand, he wept and cried, and he bled and died, was crucified. Salvation's plan. Salvation's plan has led me into this marvelous life. Someday this plan will lead me to that holy city so bright. My friend, if you're intending to ever walk that golden strand, one thing you must know, there's one way to go. You must go by salvation's plan. I read it in the Bible, how he rose again that day, how the angel of the Lord came down and he rolled that stone away. As he ascended to heaven that day, he's coming back again. Then we will gather together forever with our Savior. That's salvation's plan. Salvation's plan has led me into this marvelous life. Someday this plan will lead me to that holy city so bright. My friend, if you're intending to ever walk that golden strand, one thing you must know, there's one way to go. You must go by salvation's plan.
Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus.
Actually, the young man asked for it, and I gave it to him. And I don't have a second copy.
He asked for the words?
He did, and I handed it to him.
He
asked me if I had another hillbilly Philippine gospel song. And okay. I said, I don't have a Philippine hillbilly gospel song, but I've got...
We'll find the words for it.
Yes.
That's a small impediment. We'll
that
take care of that part.
For me to do that for him.
All right.
I've never had that happen before.
Okay.
It blessed me to give it to him.
We'll let you skate this time. Amen.